legend of the evil principal Matwack has been passed down from generation to generation. There have been stories of students reporting to the principal's office, never to be seen or heard from again. You, a brave young student, decide to investigate. On a Friday, just as the dismissal bell rings, you hide in the janitor's closet and prepare to put these ghostly rumors to rest. As night falls, all seems normal, until you hear the sound of a squeaky door opening down the hall. Principal's office, the one that belonged to Principal Matwack. But that's been sealed up for years. How could it just open? Who could be in there? Or what could be in there? You need to find out, but you need to be quiet. Matwack. Matwack looks up from the pile of detention files on the desk and locks eyes with you. Another unfortunate soul sent to my office. I'll make a deal with you. If you can escape the school by midnight, you're free. But if you don't, you'll become another detention file on my desk for eternity. There are keys hidden around the school. Solve the puzzles to collect the keys, and you are free. Just remember, no one has ever escaped the school at night. You have 1 hour before midnight. Go! Classrooms to visit, break the codes, and get the keys. You will see each clue for 30 seconds, followed by 3 answer options. Your answer option will then turn into a 45-second exercise. The correct answer and solution will be revealed after the exercise. Can you collect all 10 keys and make it out of the school, or serve detention for life? Thank you.
Thank you. Cha-cha now, y'all.